stars Laverne Baker.
Sure are proud of them. Of course, you all know when it comes to refreshments.
Pepsi!
That's right. If you want real solid refreshment, it's Pepsi, please, because Pepsi pleases us. Let's try some, shall we? Mind if I go ahead?
Yeah. Yes.
Quick. Hey,
you got me with a spray.
Oh, man, this is real refreshing. Refreshing and light. Never too heavy, never too sweet. Always just right. That's ice-cold, delicious Pepsi-Cola. And folks around here who want real refreshment in the modern way, well, they go for Pepsi in a big, big way. What do we say for a refreshment?
Pepsi-way!
Hi, what's your name?
Pat Hoffman.
Hi, Pat. Yours?
Dick. Yeah.
Dick and Pat. Well, they're going to help us out here from Northwood, will you? Go right to it. Here we get along with the four aces. And I just don't know. Go, fellas, go.
I just don't know. I just don't care. I just don't see me anywhere. Well, I'm a nowhere now, as soon as you and I ain't one. I just don't know. I just can't win. When you walked out, my blues walked in.
Yeah.
just don't know. I just don't know.
So, you know, you want to carry music wherever you go, and of course that brings to mind Motorola portable radios. They are real honeys. First of all, they're good looking and they have a terrific sound. And then, you all know how some stations go in and out on these portables?
Yeah.
Not so with Motorola, because they have the antenna right here in the handle, and it beams in the station good, loud, and clear at all times. And, Mary, come on over, would you? Would you hold that for us so they can all see it? There we are. Really matches with that blue dress you're wearing. And you see, the antenna's in the handle, and we have what is known as volumetric tuning, whereby the volume is always uniform at all times. The stations don't go in or out. And then we have selectivity with the vernier tuning. Each station comes in just on the beam. And of course, it's a solid steel case, real sturdy, you know, it can't break, has a nice strap. And Mary, guess what this is? Yes, it's a jack where you put earphones. And the point is that you folks can listen to it in the privacy of your own room, and the other folks of the family don't even have to hear it. It's $31.95 at your Motorola dealer, and you'll find it all over town at Motorola dealers, including George's Radio and TV at 2146 24th Place Northeast. George's, the leader for Motorola. Motorola and Motorola Portable. Go by and pick up a Milt Grant record hopper. It's yours without any cost. And it tells you all about our show, the top 40 tunes of today and tomorrow, and it's yours free. It's your Motorola. And now let's tune in our Motorola Portable, and let's bring on Johnny and Joe from the Howard Theater. Here are Johnny and Joe with their big hit of tomorrow, Over the Mountain and Across the Sea. And here they are.
Over the mountain, across the sea, there's a girl.
delighted to have you with us. And I want to congratulate you both because I think that's a real big smash.
Well,
all the way.
You.
We started playing it last week and the reaction was tremendous.
Thank you very much.
Where are you folks from?
New York.
New York. Mm-hmm. How long have you been together?
5 years.
Oh, real fine. How'd you like the record? And we'll be seeing you at the Howard. Going to be there through when?
Oh, 12:30. I want everybody to come.
We sure will. And you got a real swinging show headlined with you all and Laverne Baker, of course. Heartbeats, they were here. And Laverne's going to be here in just a couple of minutes. Thank you all very much. Big hand for Johnny and Joe. Okay, right now, let me say hi to some of the folks. Hi.
Hi.
Yeah, with pretty red hair. What's your name?
Joy.
Hi, Joy. Where you go to school? Northwood?
Northwood.
What year are you in?
9.
Say, we were asking a little while ago about anybody had any parental problems. We have any of those?
Oh, yes.
All right, let's get them. What's your name?
Dee.
Hi, Dee. Dee Gorick, huh?
Yes. Well, what happens when your mother doesn't trust you?
What do you mean she doesn't trust you, Dee?
Well, I don't know. She just doesn't.
With trust you with what?
Anything.
Oh, really?
Yes, sir.
Anybody got a solution for that?
Kill her.
Any other parental problems? Come on over here. And your name is Dick, huh?
Yes, Dick.
All right, Dick, what's your problem?
Well, my problem is trying to get out Friday nights.
Friday nights?
I ask your father if you can get out.
You mean Dad doesn't like to have you go out Friday nights?
Well,
does he have a curfew or what?
No, he lets me go out. The hard problem is asking him. You got to get up enough nerve, you know. Ask him if we can get out.
Does he give you a lot of opposition to that?
Yes.
Anybody else got a problem here? Come on over here. Dick Love. Dick Love.
I got it.
What do they call you, rubber leg? Dick, why do they call you rubber leg?
Because I dance.
Do you dance crazy?
You should see him.
We will in a minute. Let's get his problem. What's your problem, Dick?
Well, doing homework. And always making you do the homework, and you don't have any fun.
Well, do you watch the show every day?
Yeah, nobody's home, so I want to help.
Well, okay. You know, I like to see these rubber legs. Where's your partner, Dick? Okay. Dee, come on in. Okay, let's go as we go with rubber legs and everybody on Pat Boone, Love Letters in the Sun.
On a day like today, we pass the time.
I'm sure you know, where do we get our records?
Music Box!
Music Box, that's the place. Washington's favorite record shop at 427 10th Street Northwest. And there you'll find every record you could possibly desire. Golly, whether it's old rhythm and blues, rock and roll, the country tunes, hillbilly, whether it's classics, you find them all at that one-stop shop, the Music Box. And while you're there, be sure to pick up our newsletter. 10,000 going out of our Milt Grant record hopper. It's yours free of charge. Lists of about 40 tunes, lots of news about our show, and the top tunes of tomorrow, top album, instrumental, novelty, male, female, and it's yours free of charge at the Music Box, 427 10th Street Northwest. And of course, you know, instead of going all over town looking for the record, you'll find it right there. For instance, you'll find Marty Robbins, the Song of Robbins, on the Columbia label at the Music Box. Lots of great tunes, like, Moan of the Blues, and You Only Want Me When You're Lonely, and, the White Sport Coat, and many more. All on the Columbia label at the Music Box. It's Polka Night with Frankie Yankovic. Anybody like to polka?
Yeah.
Do you really? Hey, we ought to play a polka one day. What do you think? Would anybody like to hear a dance a polka? Well, I wasn't sure. All right, ring around Rosie Clooney and the Hi-Lows. Don't You Go Away Mad and Moonlight Becomes You, Real Pretty Ones by a great group. So you be sure to get down to the Music Box, and there you'll find the Columbia albums at 427 10th Street Northwest. And now I want one big, gigantic ovation for a lady who, in my estimation, has been leading blues singing for many, many years. A lot of popular singers have copied her, and today she is, well, first and foremost in the blues field. She's at the Howard, going to be there through Thursday, and if you want to see a swinging show, it's the Howard. Let's have one big wild ovation for Laverne Baker. Delighted to have you with us today, Laverne. It's our privilege, and we've been waiting for you, you know, all week to come by.
Well, I'm here.
And Laverne, we had a contest going about who Jim Dandy married, and we got a pretty good male response. So you want to come over and pick out a winner?
Okay,
won't you join us over this way?
Don't
would you
shoot me if I don't guess you.
Don't shoot you if you don't guess you.
No.
Here we are, Laverne. We got quite a bit of mail here, but let me just...
Is he kidding? Pick out one.
Wait a minute there. Let me make sure we get a big group there. Whoops, we forgot a whole stack here that's tied up. Laverne, you've been doing right well with both sides of that song, haven't you?
Fine, I'm very glad.
Let's get those on there too.
No, that you
whoops.
Those people can take
it. Easy does it. All right, Laverne, you close your eyes. And just pick one good one, will you? They're going to win a Motorola portable radio.
Pick mine.
I'll pick my own.
Oh, wait a minute. We got one. Okay. Jim Dandy married May, and this was sent in by Miss Mary E. Young, Route 1, Box 333, Leesburg, Virginia. Let's have a big hand. Well, Mary, you come on down to our studio as soon as you can, any day this week. She's got to go a little ways from Leesburg, huh? But if you'll come down, we'll present you with our Motorola portable radio, a gift from our Motorola folks. Thank you very much, Laverne, and she's a lucky little girl, too. Well, okay, May is the name of the girl, right?
Yep.
Say, how would you like to hear the other side of this record?
Yeah!
Want to go back over there and let's do it?
Okay.
Here we go.
Oh.
Here she goes. Coming by, and we really did love it. Real great.
Thank you, and I'd like to say I wish you more continuing success with your wonderful show.
Thank you very much. Big hand for Laverne Baker. And we'll be seeing Laverne at the Howard, of course, where they've got one big swinging show. We will. Say, when it comes to ice cream, what do we ask for?
Free!
That's right. Come on over here and let me show you. Let me get behind this table here, because you know, when it comes to real delicious ice cream, there is nothing like Briggs. Nothing like it in this world. I'd like you to meet a little girl friend of ours. There she is, the Briggs sweetheart. And she really can make this ice cream just the way Grandma used to make it. Real farm fresh cream, rich and delicious. And then Briggs adds, in over 40 flavors, they add fresh fruit. I mean real whole fruit. And if it's nuts, did you see that pecan the other day?
Yeah.
Real whole pecans. Or butterscotch, strips of delicious butterscotch right in the rich cream. All of this is yours in Briggs. This is, of course, the delicious strawberry. Would you hold that for a moment, dear? I just want to show you something, if I may. Oh, no, wait just a minute. Right in here, I don't know whether you can see it or not, but we have real fresh strawberries, big chunks of strawberries. And we had some strawberry ice cream the other day at our house, and it is the most. There it is, real chunks of fresh, delicious strawberries, the likes of which you've never found. Now, let's try some. Would you all like to try some?
Yes.
Yeah.
If you don't crowd, you'll all be getting some. Don't crowd. That's it. How's it taste?
Delicious.
Oh, it's great.
Okay, here goes. Here goes the Tyrones now. The Tyrones and their latest tune. Let's try it. Done by the Tyrones, who appeared on our show just about 2 weeks ago. How'd you like that record? Some say it's too fast. Say, I want to remind you about Glen Echo, because we're going to have one swinging time at Glen Echo, the amusement park in Washington. You be sure to come on out, 8:30 to 11:30, Saturday nights at Glen Echo. The admission is but $1 drag, 75 cents tag, and we have the time of our lives with Johnny D, recording stars famous for his sitting in the balcony in person at our Glen Echo amusement park. Saturday night, so mark it down on your calendar and be sure to be there at 8:30. We have an eight-piece rock and roll orchestra. We have rock and roll bands from the whole area. And we have one swing in time, about 2,000 last week, so you be sure to get out. Say, will you all turn to your best girl now, fellas, and ask her to come out to Glen Echo? Okay. Glen Echo at 8:30. And we'll see you all. 2 weeks ago at Glen Echo, we had a gentleman by the name of Dale Hawkins. He sang a tune called Susie Q, which is on its way up in Washington. Here comes Susie Q.
the way you talk. I like the way you walk. I like the way you talk, my love.
Part two of the Milt Grant Show, next on Channel 5. For the 11th year, Channel 5 brings you baseball and the Washington Senators. This is WTTG in Washington.
Where are we from?
Northwood.
Northwood. Northwood, and we have the Aces Teen Club, right?
Yeah!
Okay. Let's rate the record at this point, shall we? Let's bring on rating the record. Wait a minute. I'd like Susie Q, Don, and Dottie. Susie, Don, and Dottie, right here. Okay. We're going to play a record, and I'd like you folks to rate it. You're Susie?
Dottie.
Dottie. Susie? Don. Okay. I'd like you to rate the record from 1 to 100 and tell us what you think about it and why you give it that kind of a rating. Okay, here comes a brand new recording that we're going to be playing, done by the cellos, called Rang Tang Ding Dong.
Who are you?
I am the Japanese Sandman.
You look like a Japanese Sandman.
On goes the Rang Tang Ding Dong.
I wear a blue striped jacket made of turkey to yang. A blue striped shoes made of yang. Say, I got a mink from my mink tail. A purple blue pants from my own mink pants. I am the Japanese Santa from my book. Hey, all you baby, pay attention to me.
Big things, all I get to say is, he goes
rag tag, ding dong, 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 ding dong, rag tag, 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 ding dong,
cellos. Rang Tang Ding Dong. Okay, Dottie, you're first. What do you rate the record?
90.
90? Why do you rate it 90?
It's got a good beat, and I think it's pretty good dance, too.
Okay. How about you, Susie Q?
Oh, I'd say around 95, because I like the words. They're not dirty, but they're good.
What are the words?
Rang Tang Ding Dong, and I don't know the rest of it.
All right, Don, what do you
about
think?
About 95.
95.
It's got a nice beat, and everybody seems like dance to it, I guess. It's pretty nice.
What do you all think? Like it? Okay, we got a good rating for it. Here comes a lad who will be on our show in 2 weeks from today. His name is Johnny Mathis. And he's got a new one I want you to rate called I just don't know. It's not for me to say.
It's not for me to say you love me. It's not for me to say you'll always care. Hold you fast and press your lips to mine and dream that love will last as far as I can see. This is heaven. Speaking just for me, it's ours to share. Perhaps the glow of love will grow with every passing day, or we may never meet again. Then it's not for me to say.
Great slow record to dance to. It's just different from the fast band.
Yeah, sure. It's about a 90. And Susie?
Oh, I'd say about 92 because it isn't too fast, it isn't too slow.
That's right.
Just about right.
Okay.
90.
90.
Real good.
Well, we come out about a 91 on that. Real, real fine. Good. So Johnny Mathis did very well with It's Not For Me To Say and Rang Tang Ding Dong. Really like that. You know, we had a kind of an anniversary here, don't we, Donnie?
Yes.
What's the story?
Well, we met on here 7 months ago, and 2 weeks later, I started going steady with the boy I met here.
Oh, yeah. Where's the young man? Well, hi, boy.
Hello.
Hi, and your name?
Jack.
Hello. Hi, Jack. Hi. Well, this has been quite a place then for you, a real lucky place, huh?
Real good.
You must have been on one of our first shows.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It was on a Saturday at that point. Oh, look. Thank you. You folks meet here on the show?
No, we didn't meet here.
We've been going together 6 weeks.
Oh. Well, I'd like to say, your show is really popular now in school. We really like it a lot.
It's really getting around Northwood a lot. By the middle school, too, I guess.
At Northwood?
Mm-hmm.
See, that's nice to hear. Really, really nice.
Another couple here met here, too.
Oh. Well, okay, everybody on this is going steady here, it seems, almost. Anybody disapprove of going steady?
No.
Let's have a big hand for our judges, though, huh? Let's have a big hand for our great record guests. Thank you all very much, and we have records for you from the Music Box. Music Box at 427 10th Street Northwest. And here we go with a young lady I'd like to introduce for the first time in Washington. Her name is Sherry Renee, and she has a brand new tune we're going to play for the first time. Here's Sherry and Go Away Joe. Shannon, how do you like a Tops?
Fine.
Well, here we are at a Tops drive-in, and they're in good eating distance to just about everybody. And there, of course, you drive up with your best girl, and you say, Janet, how about a sirloiner? Okay, and chocolate shake?
Yeah.
All right. Well, you press the teletray button, and you just order two sirloiners and two chocolate shakes. And in no time at all, a very attractive young lady comes your way.
What a cute girl.
A real stunner. And, of course, you all know what a sirloiner is, don't you? Do you all know where to get sirloiners?
Yeah!
Top. That's the top sign. And that's three layers of sesame seed rolls toasted just right. Two patties of 100% sirloin of beef, not to be confused with an ordinary hamburger, melted tangy cheese, shredded lettuce, and a top-secret sauce that makes for real delicious scrumptious eating. Go ahead, Janet. Mmm, how's it going?
Great.
This is the most. So when you're out driving, you be sure to drive by at Tops. Have a chocolate shake, huh?
Sure.
Chocolate shake, you know? 16 ounces of pure chocolate shake. Where do we go for sirloiners? Tops. Right now it's dance contest time, and do you care?
Do you care?
Yeah. Okay. We have Jerry here, and your name is
Joan
Tony?
Moore.
Joan. Mm-hmm. Joan Moore. And Joan, by the way, is in the new motion picture called The Little Hut. Who else is in that film?
Ava Gardner, Stuart Granger, and David Niven.
Oh, and a very attractive costume you are wearing.
Thank you.
It promises to be a very attractive picture at the lowest key. And did you pick out three couples?
I picked out three.
Okay, would you point them out?
This couple.
Right.
And this couple right here.
All right.
And this couple over here.
Mind if I pick one couple? I would like Rubber Legs. Where's Rubber Legs? Okay, will the others please step to the side of the studio? Stay to the side of the studio, would you? Okay, they've got a winner, and who's the winner?
This little girl in the black skirt.
Right here, in the black skirt. Well, okay, congratulations to you both. What's your name?
Marguerite Love.
Marguerite, and yours?
Mike Lopes.
Congratulations, Mike. Brother and sister, big hand for the winners, huh? We got a tie from Ideal for you, and also we've got records for you from the music box. Our many thanks to our guest stars, Laverne Baker and Johnny and Joe, and to Jerry and to Joan, and thanks to the Northwood Teen Club. Milt Grant saying so long, see you tomorrow at 5.